Now Winks. Dele Alli, Son, lovely touch. Glues to his feet. Son to score. He does. The first goal of the Jose Mourinho era has been scored by Heung-min Son. Spurs deserve the lead 9 minutes before half-time. That was another chance for Spurs. They've clocked up a few of note. Son, delightful flick. Dyer. Dele Alli. Oh, how well has he done there? Brilliant improvisation from Dele Alli. Son with Lucas Moura in the middle. And Spurs lead 2-0. That is a fantastic goal. Cresswell was the man trying to get across to stop it, but it ended up in the back of the net. The build-up alone was exceptional. West Ham 0, Spurs 2. Aurier. Swept in by Aurier. Great ball. Kane! How about that for a header from Harry Kane? Spurs lead 3-0. What a day this is turning into. Prolific for England on international duty, and back at it for Tottenham Hotspur. Snodgrass, Allaire, blocked by Sanchez. Still going here, Antonio rattles it in, and West Ham have a lifeline with 17 minutes to go. Snodgrass, and they do have another here, West Ham, and it's Ogbonna. There is the full-time whistle. Well, Jose Mourinho is a serial winner. No surprise he begins his Spurs reign with a victory